What's going on, family? It's Derek Wood for Kingdom Access live in New Jersey at the Kingdom Commonwealth Economy Conference. Tell the people what's your name and where you're from.
Thank you, Derek. I just want to tell everyone my name is Ben Quiles, and I'm co-pastor of the Rock of Refuge Church here in Chads Ford, Pennsylvania.
How was this conference, this teaching, this educational experience here for you today?
Well, you know, we've been under Dr. Monroe's Kingdom teaching approximately since 2003. We're so excited to see so many people experience the Kingdom under Dr. Monroe, and through his mentee program, through his seminars, through his all of his ministry, everything that he does at BFM, which is a class act. They have the largest doors of any ministry, and you know that right, as well as I do, and all of your viewers know that also. So we're happy, you know, we're excited. We love when Dr. Monroe comes to our area, yeah, and he expresses everything that's going on that we can't actually see. He brings it to us, and we get a chance to experience it through him.
What's the one key that you can give our viewers watching right now that they can take and they can apply to their life right now?
Well, I think that the teaching these 3 days, all of his teaching has come from his Rediscovering Faith book. And if we understand what Dr. Monroe is trying to relate to us, is that faith, the true faith, is when you experience it through your trials. So Kingdom faith is a process, and should always reveal yourself through the trials that we've gone through. So I think that's important to understand.
Wow.
Yeah.
Kingdom faith should always be revealed through the trials.
Outstanding.
You just got a key to the kingdom, and your access has been granted.